cigarette in her hand, and a bellow in his heart. He painted her a picture, a reckless work of art. And he begged her for mercy. She never looked him in the eye, 'cause she recognized the reason more than he could resurrect another lie. She said, "This is the first time you broke my heart. This will be the last time you tear me apart." It was the fury of December. Put a stillness in his bones. He was the hand she held as a baby until she was fully grown. And in the climax of the evening, she felt the pain in her mother's soul. By the cheating and the thought of feeling alone, she said, "This is the first time you broke my heart. This will be the last time you tear me apart. No, no, no. No, no." No. He's restricted to a bed. He held the hand of Eileen. She placed her hand upon his head. And with the passing of time, he closed his eyes. Then she wept. She said, "I love you, Daddy." And this is what he said: he said, "This is the first time we'll be apart. This will be the last time I break your heart." All right.